torching my butt all over town, and I still don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with these torches.
Let me see. Supposed to light things.
I think they're all lit, I just don't know.
Well, hopefully you'll find a quest giver at some point, and I'll tell you when you have to actually light.
Well, I feel like I've wandered around enough. I have a divine beast to beat.
Hey, Mr. Crab, get over here. Stop it.
Hey, let me check back into the armor shop. I remember buying this armor, but is there more expensive stuff there? I feel like there might have been. I feel like this place has the cheap set and the expensive set. If memory serves me right, I bought these. The cheap set. Nope. I bought the expensive set. This is not.
Thanks, buddy. You're breaking all the boxes for me. Go for it. Shoot me here. Go for it. Oh, you hurt my leg.
Down.
Oh, you're actually jumping over here, aren't you? Goodbye. Can I just see now? Just move.
I gotta go to my house. Soldiers' bows. But once, you know, part of the reason why I started heading north? Trying to find the guy who was building that other construction project.
Construction project? Oh, okay, yeah.
Remember how he leaves?
Yep.
I was off to try to find him.
Any luck?
Nope. Hey, he's further north than Zora's domain.
To you from the river, since I first knew you coming, I was not sure you would really come through. I am pleased to answer you. Ever since the strange occurrence, there have been a lot of monsters around here. Be careful as you proceed, and hurry. All of my fellow Zora are anxiously awaiting your arrival. Yes, I'm trying to, buddy. Why would you stop me as I'm trying to get there? Sword. Cut.
This is gonna be a bow heavy thing. And I've left my two strongest bows here. You know what?
I have a hammer now. shield that could 15. Just run from them. Ha, I'm avoiding the keys by taking the high road. Avoiding most of the passage to take. Sounds like a meat. How did you get there? I had fish. I was gonna eat them. They're all yours, buddy. Eat up. Eat up. Eat the fish. Stop. Stop with the worrying. And eat the fish. Sweet. Did not fall off. Watch out for the rocks, buddy.
My picture taking is done right good.
Yeah.
She needed a picture of a red maid Lionel, and I have already taken many.
Nice. Expecting that to hit me. Alright. Now, where was the last save? Where are we at for time?
No, I have to do a new one because. Reasons.
I had to do a new one?
I have to get a new picture because of reasons.
Oh, those do have stuff in them, okay.
Whoa. Didn't realize that was a pot. I forgot to replenish some of my healing stock. I did use a bunch of the wild. You're not a box. You're a boar.
Reinforce shield.
I look a little bit like a bandit.
You are.
I know the both of us have been rocking this bandana for quite a while now.
Yeah.
I gotta keep taking it off because I have to do other quests. Then I keep putting it back on because I have time. Aw, oh, sweet! I can just sleep here. There's a bed right here.
Nice.
And a treasure chest.
Treasure.
Nice.
Nice. That's currently what I'm rocking.
Inventory full. Give me a second here.
How you like me now?
Dang. Oh, durability may be up, but Night Shield. Sorry.
61 not last longer, or 41 that takes off more damage.
Yeah, it's a big enough difference.
Okay, Link. Look below, down here.
It's far too weighted.
What do you want? Oh, there's a thing there. You are still pretty far off, my friend, but I was sure you'd be passing over this bridge. So I've been waiting for you. You will be in Zora's domain before you know it. In fact, I'm going to head that way, too. I shall meet you there. Well, Link.
Forgot to upgrade the armor.
Beware, warrior. A monster approaches from behind you. I have to. No. Put it on my dog. Chased after that. Oof. Well, apparently you're done. Okay. Lots of things happen. keep me there, maybe. Donkey. Try that again. Silly dog. Yours if you want.
I have to temporarily get away from this divine beast because I need to upgrade the Zora's armor. I keep forgetting to do it, but no more.
You're gonna do it right now.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Oh, yes, I actually have to do something with this. Okay, that's actually really cool. History of Zora had a one king that stands his ground around 100 years after King Durin said it. Best soldiers' spears barely left a scratch. Most metal hall, it was then that our king of Dorfin, without a thought for his own safety, came out to faced the guardian himself. With supernatural strength, he lifted the guardian and hurled it into the ravine. The impact of the fall left the guardian in pieces, and it was never to trouble another Zora ever again. The citizens celebrated the king's valor from then on. Their trust and respect for him grew beyond compare. You can still see the scar on his he earned that day on his forehead, a token of his triumph. Why not? Oh, the road's probably over there, isn't it?
Hmm?
I'm like, I have to do something to get through this door. No, that's not a door. That's just information about the people.
Yeah, I thought there were doors too that were locked. That's why I didn't. Oops. So I didn't do anything with them.
Turns out not the case.
Now, thanks for my sneaky sneak. I close. I'm just gonna walk up and grab all these fairies. Without having to do a damn thing.
Nice.
As you're watching some thoughts, they're a little closer than what I intended.
I'm gonna go that
way, huh? Oh, it's a good idea every time you come to visit the fairy to gather up all of the, flowers nearby, because a lot of them are used in armor enhancements.
Yep, that's what I do.
And it takes up a lot of them too.
Who's the better spearman? That's what. Not too bad, not too bad. To check out what the volume of these things are at.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have to check out the actual volume comparison is for these recordings.
Yeah, because they were being a little finicky last time.
Yeah, yeah. I'm beast. You got this, Naka.
Mm-hmm. If I can get there.
You can get there.
There's this leg here.
Oh.
Interesting. I'll just get to that at some point.
I'm waiting for you, Link. Welcome. Behold the pride of my people, Zora's domain. Now I shall introduce you to the king. Hurry this way.
Oh, that's the bloody one. There. I was trying to travel to it, but it kept making me go to the quest information. Because it was sitting right on top of it.
Quick to the king. I want to go to the king. Quick to the king. Do not go to the king. Go to the shrine. Please.
And blow. Guardian over there. I have just a thing for him.
Reflects it back at them.
And one shots them, apparently.
Cool. Their own attack is that powerful.
Hmm?
Said their own attack is that powerful. Set foot in the shrine, my trip.
Very puzzle-oriented dungeons, these. Makes me happy.
Indeed, now I'm curious. I need... No? I could go confused. Avoided. I was trying to figure out the same thing as I got.
Description all over here. I don't like it. I want it gone. Give me more arrows to shoot.
Timing.
Hello there.
Whoops, good job.
And those little guys go down very quickly now.
Oh, I'm trying to get it all.
Can't climb these walls. Alright then.
Ice down. Is it going to be? The answer is no. Oh, okay.
Smart as usual.
I do this.
Well over 2 grand, huh?
Yeah.
2,416. That ice will stay there. Let's get to the lower level eventually. Oh, I can just jump down from here. That's good.
Step on this one if you have a second.
Hmm?
So kind of step on this one if you have a second.
You'll have to give me a moment as I trying to figure this one out. That did nothing. Alright, clearly I can't do that from here. Now what's up?
I'm trying to figure out this puzzle.
Oh, I was in there.
Yeah.
I kind of mangled it up. See, I blocked off the bottom so that the balls wouldn't keep rolling.
And then I roll, I knock this, I kines, I time stop that ball. Give it a pop, send it down the row. Then I release the ice and let the balls roll out one by one. Then I froze it, time stopped it when it came past the wall, and then hit it a couple times to knock it into the dish.
Okay, I think I said I'd go down on ice, but this is smart after I kind of knock it down.
Did you actually throw your spear down there before?
No, it was from the chest. It was weaker than what I had. But I just broke, so I figured I might as well. So you block this off with ice?